So, it, you know, initially when I knew that I had to shrink it down a little bit, I was like, oh, I really want it to be exactly the same scale. But I'm really happy it actually got shrunk down because it has this like compression. Like everything is proportionately.
But exactly. It's funny, coming from the other space, it does end up feeling slightly claustrophobic, which is appropriate.
Which is what. So, you know, my. Actually, stay the same weight because I want to be. Okay. So, I carefully studied all the details of the original room. And I knew, though, early on that I had to create something that wasn't a parody. Just kind of pastiche of the original piece. I knew I had to make something that was wholly my own, that stood on its own, or yet its inspiration was so clearly directed as to where it all came from. Mm. But in the very beginnings, you know, it was a lot of work around engineering and architectural planning and figuring out exactly the details, the proportions that. That would be.
Can we move to
Can you get out completely?